Philadelphia police need the public's help to find the suspect who robbed a mosque. It happened on August 11th at the mosque on West Glenwood Avenue. The suspect forced his way in through a window. He stole some gardening equipment and fled the scene. If you have any information, please contact police.